Well, after months of being hounded by Veronica, pun intended, we finally decided to rescue a dog.
He's named after one of Zach's favorite songwriters and musicians, Bob Seger, and I've always loved the name Enzo. We fostered him from Last Chance Animal Rescue in Waldorf, Maryland on January 30th, and then we formally adopted him on February 17th, 2021. But let's be real, we knew we were going to adopt him right away.
Seger is currently just over 15 weeks, and the shelter thinks that he's a lab shepherd mix. But our vet isn't too sure, so we ordered a DNA kit from Embark. Training is going okay. We've had 4 online puppy sessions with Petco and have him enrolled in some in-person training coming up at the end of the month.
Seger, sit. Yes! Seger, touch. Yes!
But let me tell you, life with a puppy is exhausting, and his crate training is not going well. We just got back from vacation in Minnesota visiting my family, and everyone loves Seger. I swear to God, I think they love him more than me.
As you can see, Seger isn't spoiled at all. I mean, look at this mansion. He is super curious, cuddly, and loving. But there are some strange things that have been happening lately.
Things are just weird. I swear to God, he's possessed.
But we love him anyway, and we think he loves us too.